the situation just a bit uncomfortable. You'd rather stay far away from reality. For you to understand would be clearly impossible. So you shut your eyes and swear you can see. Claiming there is a God, does that mean anything? So condescending to those that you don't understand. Just too easy to make them your enemies. Like an ostrich, you bury your head in the sand and then shout about all the things you believe. But if there is a God, don't you think he could see what you really mean, what you're doing? You can't find the answers till you learn to question. You won't appear stupid, just ask for direction. You're insecure and then cloud your perception. So stop and listen and learn a lesson in love without condition. Souls that you know in their own little box. Quite convenient to handle them that way. You're the only one you know who carries a cross. You don't care what they care about anyway. And you talk to your God, praying for those who sin, for their eyes to be opened. Till you learn to question, you won't appear stupid. Just ask for direction. You're insecure and you cloud your perception. So stop and listen and learn a lesson in love without condition.